Welcome to day one of Living Your Heart Song, the introduction. Today's sequence is called Grounded, and physically we're going to be focusing on our feet, on our legs, on our whole base, our foundation, the tailbone, the sitting bones, and the perineum. So just roll out your mat, let's get started, come into sitting comfortably. Take a nice deep inhalation through the nose. Bring your palms together at the heart. And as you exhale, extend your hands down to your shins. Just take a moment and really feel the contact with the earth. We're going to come forward, leading with the heart, rolling to the front of the sitting bones, and then roll to the back of the sitting bones. So we're really feeling our legs and our feet and our contact with the earth. So let's bring in the breath. So we're going to inhale as the heart leads forward, and we're going to exhale as we round. So you can close your eyes once you've got this and just drop into the base of your body, into your connection with your mat, with the earth, the feeling of being really present. So when we start to focus onto our base physically, we start to feel a little bit more grounded, a bit more stable. We can start to bring more balance into our lives and feel just connected and present within our bodies. So breathing in as we come forward, out as we go back. Start to really take the breastbone forward and draw the navel back. Back and forth a few more. Inhaling, exhaling. You can keep the chin level. You can close your eyes. Rounding through the spine. Inhaling forward, exhaling back. Last couple. Inhale forward, exhale back. Inhale forward, exhale back. Let's inhale forward and just pause for a moment with the breastbone reaching forward. Round out, squeeze the navel to the spine, and then let's inhale and come to neutral spine. And just pause here for a moment. Just feel again the contact with the earth. And we're going to stretch our legs out straight as can be. If you feel yourself pulling under, then you can bend the legs a little bit. But take the flesh of the buttocks and really come on to the centre of the sitting bones. Bring the hands by the side of the hips. Reach through the heels and the balls of the feet and lift the toes up to the sky. Feel your feet like they're pressing right ahead of you. Good. And then let's bring the hands to the waist area and just give ourselves a little massage here into the kidneys and the adrenal glands, and just breathe in calm and releasing anxiety. So this is another of the gifts of our first chakra. Inhaling, and as we exhale, swing the legs round and we'll come to our cat-cow position. Spreading the fingers. Have your middle finger lined up with the long edge of the mat. Have your wrists right under your armpits and your knees under the hips. Just feel the length of your shins here. We're going to lift the chin and tailbone as the heart reaches forward. And then we're pressing away from the earth and rounding, drawing the navel to the spine, chin to the pubic bone. We're inhaling as we come forward. And we're exhaling as we round. So in your own time, with your own breath, inhale, lift the heart forward, keep the neck long, keep the lower back long, draw the tailbone down as you exhale, inhaling, getting the sense of movement into the body, feeling the palms pressing into the earth, feeling your knees and your shins, the tops of your feet. Just a few more, inhaling, exhaling, inhaling. And exhaling. And now inhale to flat back. We're going to bring the big toes to touch, knees broad. Now round out the spine and sit the buttocks back on the heels and walk your hands forward. Spread the fingers, straighten out the arms, and then bring the forehead to the floor. We're going to lift the buttocks up, tuck the toes, lift the knees, and draw ourselves back into the down dog. So feel your feet spreading, press into your thumbs, root into your thumbs, and draw the little fingers back. Breathe here. Great. So now we're going to make one foot, one leg. So bring the feet together, and raise the right leg up, and then we're going to step through with the right foot, lower down the left knee for a moment. Just breathe here. Good. So let's tuck the back toes and lift the knee for a moment and just start to feel the power of the leg. So we're building strength here. And the more rooted we are, the more we feel that we can let go of insecurities and feelings of being a bit spacey. Really root ourselves and feel the power of our feet and our legs. So great, let's just pop back again. And then bring the feet together, raise the left leg and step through with the left foot. You can lower the knee for a moment, keep the heart lifted, and then tuck the back toes, lift the back knee. Breathe here, really root. Start to take the weight a little bit off the hands, so you just get strengthening, more confidence about rooting into the earth. And then we're going to step through and fold the body. Fold your body onto your legs. Bend the knees, yield into the earth, press into the earth and roll all the way up. And the head can come up last. I'm going to sweep my arms high. Breathe in and then take the prayer back to the heart. Just close your eyes for a moment and really feel the feet rooted. So this is our earth element. The color is red. And it's all about being stable, all about survival, about being grounded. So I'm just going to take one leg back and just very softly, not with the muscles, but just loosen up the ankles and the knees and the other side. Just make some circles, changing direction, and then come back. Standing, really feeling present. Separate the feet as wide as your mat. I might have to turn a little bit for this one so I don't get into the fence. So nice and stable here. Another aspect of this chakra is being able to let go, to eliminate, whether that's physically or emotionally or mentally. So we're going to stretch the arms, inhale, and as we exhale, take the right hand to the left foot and just enjoy that feeling of stretching through the large intestine. Inhale, come up, and exhale to the other side. Inhale, come up, exhale down. Inhale, come up, exhale down. Let's go each side. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale, come up, final time, exhale down. Come up again. Good, so bend the legs, feel the power of the legs, come into standing. So now we're going to come into a very beautiful pose in yoga, the tree pose. And of course the tree has roots. So this is all about feeling rooted and stable. So we're going to stand onto the left foot, the left foot's facing forward, and just take away the right foot. Now we can place that foot either on the inside of the thigh, or on the calf, or even, for great stability, have your toes on the floor and the heel above the ankle bone. Just check your hips are level. When you're ready, bring the palms together at the heart center. And just take a few long, deep breaths to be present, stable. Nice deep inhalation. And exhale, release. Take a nice earth breath. Inhale up. Exhale. Good. And the other side. So again, the toes might stay on the floor, calf, or the thigh. Good. When you're ready, bring the palms together. Breathe. Inhale. And exhale, release. So to close our practice, we're going to vibrate what we call the Bija mantra. Bija means seed, and in a sound form it contains all the wonderful qualities of this chakra, and we can release all the insecurities at the same time. The sound is lam. So this is to close our practice. Inhale deeply. Love. Thank you. I'll see you soon.